down to the... Wait, you! This is a stable, but not a stable for your kind. Not racist or anything. I mean, not a stable for enemies. Stable for enemies. It's a stable for good people. It's a stable for good people. So it's... I mean, I still have to... Let me tear this down. So I'll make this even-ish. Even-ish. I want to... I just got an idea. It's a pretty good idea, too. So let me start on that idea. I'm only going to need to tweak with this part right here. Probably need to pull that out more. Oh, it's raining outside, apparently. Okay. I can't reach that, but basically what I'm going to do is, because some mobs might be flying mobs. For example, if we get the Black Pegasus or whatever it may be, if we're going to want to bring him out, we're not going to necessarily want to bring him out through here, you know what I mean? Oh, it is right. Whoa there! How come you're back on? How come the werewolf is back on? Did I not? I still need to tweak those again. Oh, shit. Okay, no, that's fine. He's losing health still somehow. I don't know how. Maybe diamond swords do damage now. Just not a lot. Jesus fuck. Okay, well. Wait a minute, I have an idea. If I could just get a move on here. This might not be the best idea. Get in the lava, friend. Get in the... Yeah, you mad. Oh, you mad. Okay. Well, that was not expected. Jesus Christ. That's not gonna heal me, is it? I don't have anything else. God damn it. Well, shit. How did he... I have no idea. We'll have to light this place up a little bit better sometime then, huh? Okay, so... Like I was saying, if we want flight mobs, if we want to get out, we could just, like, dig a hole in the top of the ravine and, like, let that be our escape as well as entry to the stables and stuff like that. That might be cool. But yeah, this is looking really cool so far. I'm liking this. I'm liking this a lot. For the entrance, I was thinking, because, I mean, I don't do a lot of redstone stuff, do I? I don't do a lot of redstone stuff. So I was thinking, have fences, have, like, or some kind of fencing thing where they can't get out, and then put sticky pistons, and somehow, if I walk up to, like, any of these front blocks, I can... Like, okay, here's the thing. This is gonna be cool, because this could be kind of a contest or something. This will be, like, the first little, like, side contest. So I want you guys to make, if you guys are good with redstone, make a vid. Now, look at this. I'm gonna want you guys to replicate this little entrance. Have a good look at it. I want you guys to replicate this little entrance, right? And I want you to make a little redstone contraption where this will be fenced off so nobody, like, animals can't jump over it or escape. And I want you to make some sort of redstone contraption where if I were to walk up to it in any area, for example, here up to here, if I were to step on any of these blocks, the wall would go down, and then when I walk over, the wall would go back up. I want you to make that out of redstone, you know, maybe sticky pistons or something like that. And I want you to show me in the video how it works, how I can replicate it in this series. The winner, I don't know what the winner will get, but the winner will get a prize. I don't know, but I want you to make the video, the title should be, Survival Season 3 Redstone. Survival Season 6 Redstone. I don't know why I thought Season 3. I'm really looking forward to Homeland, apparently, or something like that. I don't know what I'm thinking Season 3. But I want you to name it Survival Season 6 Redstone, and then you can just PM it to me on YouTube, and I will pick the coolest one that I like. It'll be good. It'll be good. I just want an easy way to get in and out, and the animals can't get out. I'm going to need to, let's see, set item. I want wall. Cobblestone wall. Okay, so it's top. Okay, that's what I need. That is what I need. And do I have cobble? I do have cobble. That's perfect. Where's that thing? Speaking of which, I'm going to need to go back to the thing and get some more. Do I have stone? I don't have stone. I'm going to need to get some stone. Because this stuff is all falling apart. Fuck if I know why. It's just being weird. I might as well go back to the area. Why not? And then this is definitely coming along. It's coming along, honestly. So just making sure I don't have any already. No, I don't. Okay, we'll go in the middle one. We don't need a lot. We actually probably just only need like eight or so. That'd be good for that. Now, you know what? Let's make 16. Alright, you know, let's just do a lot of it, because we have a shit ton of cobble anyway, right? This should be plenty. Oh yeah. Oh, that'll be easily enough. That'll be easily enough. Okay, well, we'll deal with that. While we're here, why not just clean this up? Because this has been in the way for a while. We might as well get this. We'll acquire it while we can. Okay. So, I'm still not too sure what I want to do with this area, this main area. But I don't really need to worry about that right now. That's not something I need to worry about right now. And I need to check if that grass is spreading. I don't know if it... Hey, Wraith, you dumb shit. No, don't. Oh, speaking of which, while I'm here, I need to global mod options and apparently turn some of the stuff off. Hostile mobs. Apparently, werewolf. I forgot to turn that back down. Everything else was good, right? Or I turned rats down a little bit, right? I turned rats down a little bit. Where are rats? Hunter creatures. No. It wasn't hunter creatures. Vanilla? No, it wasn't vanilla mobs. Animals. Rats. Where are rats? No, I see mice. I don't see rats. Where the fuck are rats? Spawn? No. Hunter creatures? No. Hostile mobs? It should be here. Oh. Rat frequency. Down to 2. Thank you very much. Okie dokie. So. Let's go ahead and... Do we have food in this backpack? We have to have food in this backpack. Yeah, we got rotten flesh. My favorite. Just eat that up. Eat the rotten flesh right up. Eat the rotten flesh right up. Rotten flesh is too OP. Okay. Here. Do we want to connect that? Might as well connect it, honestly. You can't jump over the... Yeah, you can't jump over this. Good. Exactly what I was looking for. We're going to end up making like an entrance elsewhere, but... This will be good for now. It doesn't look too bad. I mean, it looks kind of off a little bit, but it's one of those things where it's like it's not too bad. Okay. This definitely looks good. This definitely looks good. I like this. I like this a lot. Alrighty. So this is better. I don't need to worry about not fucking up. Might as well move my animals down here now. You guys think that'd be a good idea? Because I do. I think it'd be a good idea. Might as well, right? I'm going to need more stone, more other stuff. I don't need to worry about the second floor right now. It's more so the first floor that I'm worried about. So let's fix that up. Something smells like barbecue. My neighbors are making me mad. God damn it. Making food, not letting me eat food, stuff like that. I want some of these as well. Seeds, not now. No, thank you. I don't need more cobblestone wall, do I? I don't. Okay. Alright. Let's go fix some of this stuff up. Now, priority is the entrance to the farm, because that's what we're working on right now. I could fix that in, but I don't have enough stone on me right now. Let's work on this first. Now we can use the rest for that. Good. Let that do its thing. I doubt the grass has spread very much, so I'm not going to bother checking right now, but we won't be able to finish this, but we'll be able to put some stuff in. Boom. Okay, now all we need is 5 legs. Actually, there's probably 5 there. We could just go get it down. But I'll do it on the way down. I need to bring animals down anyway. I have to bring them down one by one, unfortunately, but it's going to be worth it because I have to do it now anyway. Ah, wait. Now would not be a good time to bring the animals down because there's no way to keep them in. There is no way to keep them in. So that's a shame. Might as well plug up the thing now. I can't keep them in right now. So there'd be really no point bringing them down. We'll wait. We'll wait a little bit. We'll wait until next episode to do that when I get you guys redstone contraptions all prepared and stuff. This could lead to a strip mine. Let me just start this in. Now I want this to ease its way down because I want this to ease its way down with half steps, not full steps. Right. Okay. I was just seeing if I got that right, and I did. I'm gonna need to go down. Ooh, diamond. I'm gonna need to go down 2 more. While I'm here, might as well even this out. Okay. Okie dokie. That's good. I need to go down. This should be good. This should be good indeed. Seen a lot more rotten flesh. We have like no inventory space. We need to use our backpack. Let's put some stuff away. Redstone. Some walls. And the diamond, I guess, since we already have. Actually, no, because we want to get more diamond, right? Yeah. That'd be silly. Okay, Now. Three on each side. Now, we're going to want to go 1, 2, 3. This will be good for now. I don't need to overdo this until I actually get areas that I can no longer go through, you know what I mean? There's no need to overdo it. Let's just clear this out. Wait, hold on. Let me see something. Where's my shovel? Here it is. Hold on. Sort that out. Oh yeah, I added some new mods, such as tree capacitor, or tree capitator, whatever. I always get the name wrong for some reason. It's so damn confusing to me. I don't know why. really not that confusing of a name. It's just confusing to me because I'm an idiot. Don't mind me, though. I think I just went deeper than I should have. Nope, I didn't. I went perfect. Good. Okie doke. Wait, what's the volume at? I need that a little bit higher. Okay. And I'm gonna want to make this one taller, I think. Actually, no, this is fine. This is fine. One there. Why not? Because then we're going to have a mine in there. One in there. One through there. And they're going to keep going horizontally. I'm never going to do it this way, because if I want to, for example, extend it that way, I'll just go one and then there. One and then there. Wait a minute. I'm an idiot! Not supposed to do it like that. You're supposed to do, and then one right here, right? And you're supposed to do one right there. Don't mind me, just kind of fucking stupid. That's not a big deal, really. It's not a horrible deal, I just gotta put this back one, I guess. Everybody relax. Everybody calm down. Things gonna be alright. There we go. So it's gonna be like that and that. And we're gonna just extend down and then extend down. So might as well do that now, because I don't know. Hoping to find diamond. I guess they're just hoping a little bit too much. But the stone should be cooked now. So this will be the mineshaft. We have the mineshaft area set, but actually what I think I want to do is, I have to think about how I want to do this, actually. Actually, no, I don't really. I don't really have to. That'll work perfectly. I'm trying to think. Do two down. That'll be under, right? Yes, it will. I need torches, though. No, you guys probably wondering, what the fuck is P doing? Like, what is he smoking right now? I'm not smoking anything, because drugs are stupid! Yeah! No, drugs are, if you guys do drugs, I don't approve. You guys should not be doing that. You guys know this! You guys know you shouldn't be doing that, come on. Didn't I teach you better? And I'm being serious, I'm not talking about your parents. I've talked about drugs a lot, and you guys should listen to me, because I'm smart, for the most part. Okay, now let me, this goes, I need to replicate this on this side as well. Hold the phone, I want to make sure this is symmetrical. Just call me kid. This needs to be symmetrical. I did that right? Oh, I did do it right, okay, never mind. I was worrying about nothing. Okay, so I think that's symmetrical, I think. Except for the torch, but I'll fix the torch because I want it there instead. Actually, no, I want it. Yeah, here's fine. I just need to fix it on the other side. Boom! Okay. Now let's tunnel this all the way through. Ooh. I think I fucked up. No, actually I didn't. This will work. This will work just fine. This will work perfect. It's, yeah, this is not working out the way I was hoping, but hey, not everything works out perfectly. You just gotta make do with what you got. Alright? You just gotta make do with what you got. Okay, so I'm trying to think here. So that's two. Okay, so one, two. I'm trying to think. Okay, one, two, three, four. Okay. And you know what else I might get? I might get the TF2 teleporters mod. Just because I can find that very useful for this specific area, you know what I mean? It might be very useful. I might go ahead and get that. It would help out. It would help out with this kind of deal. Anyways, we want torches on the inside here. We have 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually, no, we can just put it next, right? No, I don't want to do that. I know what I want to do. Don't worry, guys. It's all working out in my head. It's all working out in my head. Okie dokie, mother loki. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm gonna want 8. I think. Nope, I want 5. I'm an idiot. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3. Nope, yep, 8's fine. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so we need to go 2 more deep. Yep, that's perfect. Okay, now I'm just gonna clear this out. And it will be perfect. It'll be perfect. Okay, we're out of torches, but we cannot make more because we got rid of a thing, but this one will do for now. Symmetry is killing me, but hey, sometimes you gotta take those kind of risks. Good. And good. Now what I want down here is an area for all of my ore. Ore and ingots and stuff. So it's gonna be like double chest here and double chest here. That's gonna be for coal. Double chest here and then double chest here, like for iron, gold, diamond, and then one at the end for emeralds, which means I'm gonna have to go like this. I think I'm only gonna need one for emeralds just because of how absolutely fucking not rare they are. Okay, this should be good though, because then we come down, these are gonna be our strip mines, and then we go down here, put all of our resources here, and we are solid, you know what I mean? So it works out! It works out just wonderfully. And I'm gonna need to make some half slabs for there, but that'll be good. What am I gonna do next? What am I gonna do next? I need to get some more stone, that's for sure, because I need to make half slabs, stuff like that. And then we're also going to make, I think, The armory is going to be here, through here. And this is going to be like a room with rows and rows of chests. With, see, every item would be a bit of a stretch, right? Every single item would be a bit of a stretch, but what if stretching is good? I don't know. It wouldn't be every single item, technically. I mean, it could be every single non-craftable item. For example, torches wouldn't have a chest because they're torches. You know, you can make them out of coal and sticks. Sticks wouldn't be a chest because you make them out of wood, right? So that would be, I think that'd be a good idea. Let me just go up here. So I'm coming up here to see if the dirt has spread. And I remember how to, ooh, we have to fix this, don't we? I forgot. Okay. We'll do this. I mean, we'll get this ready for fixing. There. That's ready for fixing. We might as well fix it now. Might as well fix it now. Sup, boys! How's everyone doing? Good, I hope. Okay. So, Skarner, I need more steps. I think this should be enough. 14, I think that'll be enough. You're funny! Ha ha, stare? Oh, that was such a funny joke! That was such a funny joke when you just did there, stare? Oh! Oh, I've never heard such a funny thing ever. I've never heard such a funny thing ever. Is that part of the new joke book? Skarner's jokes of 80, 85, 86, the year? 85, 86? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I need one more. Skarner, this is all your fault. This is all your fault, Skarner. I hope you realize that. I hope you realize this is all on you, Skarner. You're a dick, kind of, but not really, because you're my friend. I love you. The sun's going down right now. Bet your bottom dollar that. Right now. I'm gonna go sleep. Cause it's nighttime and I don't wanna deal with dumb stuff. Is that a panda bear? Yeah, it was, but he just disappeared. I'm not seeing things! I'm not insane! I just like to kill Skarner. Not kill Skarner though, like I just like to kill apostrophe Skarner. Or not apostrophe. I like to kill, comma, Skarner. Move, Skarner. P-Bat needs some sleep bat. P-Bat needs some sleep bat. Okay. Let's go check the thing. And see how that works out. Wait, where's the sun? Where's the sun? There's the sun. Hey, sun. How's it going? Okay, we're going back. Up, under, over, through, everybody, dance with Smoo, because that's his name. I'm gonna need to start breeding horses soon. You look like an interesting horse, and I feel deep regret for not breeding him, because I feel like he's one of those rarer, just judging by his design, he's one of the rarer horses. But hey, I'll find one eventually. One of these things I need to breed. Okay, it was this way! Up and over, friend, up and over. Big cat, do not fuck with me. Do not fuck with me, big cat. As well as, we need to get a enchantment table. That's another thing I wanted to. Going down! Not giving a fuck about no damage. Ouch. And if this takes too long, somebody posed a smart question saying, oh, it is spreading. It is spreading quite fast, actually. Faster than I thought. Just need to wait till it reaches the bottom. Okay, so yeah, silk touch shovel, we don't need to worry about that. It'll spread eventually. You just gotta give it time. We just gotta give it time. Oh shit. Do not fall, P-Bat. I hate this area. I honestly hate this area, because if I fall, I die, and there goes 51 orbs of experience that I don't want to deal with. If anybody knows a mod that is, like, Because I know there's one that's part of, like, Tekkit, but I don't want to get, like, a whole mod pack just to get one feature. If anybody knows a mod that's, like, a bank for experience points, let me know. Let me know in a private message, please. Because I don't want the comments spammed with it. If you can send me a private message, because I check my YouTube PMs. I want one of those, an XP bank of sorts, so I can just get that dealt with. Okay, so we made some progress. This, it's going to be a path towards the stable, probably three wide, because that'll be even with the stable entrance. And then a farm on this side for, see, here's the thing. I don't know what I want to do with this yet. I'm not 100% sure. So let me think. Let me ponder this for a second. So I'm thinking both sides would be, it would, okay. Here's how I'm gonna explain it. Starting from here, there'd be a path split down the middle. There'd be like a wooden path that I could walk across. And then there'd be a wooden path going that way from the middle here. So this would be segregated into four spots. There'd be, I know, there's two options. I could either do wheat, and then this path could lead into a new room, which is like pumpkins, and then this one could lead into a new room, which is, or no, this room could lead into one that's like pumpkins and carrots, and then this one could lead into something that's like watermelons and potatoes. And then there could be the farming. Or I could do wheat, pumpkins, watermelon, potato. No, I'm going to do the first one because honestly, it would take too long to, it wouldn't be enough segregation in this room to lead us into multiple. Yeah, you know what I'm trying to say. I'm just going to do it the way I think it should be done. AKA, I'm going to trust my instincts. I think that'd be smart. Trust my instincts. Yeah. Okay. So, how's this looking? It's looking good. Okay. That'll spread eventually. That'll spread eventually. Now, we, what? I never miss. You made me miss! I never miss! What movie is that from? Anybody know? Because I do. I want to see if you guys know. Which I believe some of you will. But some of you won't. That's the downside. Who knows? Who will know and who won't know, I guess. Hello, friend! Dick, move! Friend. I didn't want to kill. Well, this will lead to the armory, which I think I want to make next. So let me go ahead and do that. Now, the armory is going to be tough, you see, because the armory is going to be, I think I'm going to need to make a flat bomb. Not a mining flat bomb. I mean, just a legit flat bomb. Or maybe I won't. And I want to, though. No, I won't. I won't for sure. I'm positive about this. How deep does that go? Not very deep. Okay. Alright, so that's what we're gonna do. Leads us in, and then boom, the path breaks off. I'm not positive how I want this to go yet, so I think there can be stairs leading up to the next level. Ooh, yeah. I know what I want to do. I know what I want to do for sure. Oh, I can reach that high? Jesus, I didn't know that. Okay, so we'll start with this. But, I mean, it's going to require a lot more work later on, I think. Actually, no, this will be good. Now, I'm going to need to write a list of everything I need to make a chest for. So, obviously, I'm not going to do the chest or the armory this episode. I'm just going to get this room started, I guess you could say. It really bums me out that I have no... Do I have anything in my backpack? No, not enough. I have one jungle wood plank when I need two! Shit! Okay. Yeah, mobs are gonna spawn in here, unfortunately, because I don't have this place lit up. But oh well, we'll deal with that when the time comes. Leather, fuck you. I don't need you anymore. Okie dokie. Yeah, no, that's definitely for a future episode.